As I say, it was an unfortunate set of circumstances coming together. It won't happen again, I can assure you. So, what's the verdict?
I think I can lift the voluntary closure and allow you to reopen.
Oh, thank you. It's most gratifying.
Lessons have been learnt, though, I hope.
Oh, that there will be no complacency.
Bye, Mr. Cropper.
Yeah. Thank you.
Fantastic!
All we need now is some customers.
Does that mean I can have a bacon butty and a cup of tea?
As of 1 minute ago.
Well done, Roy. You've done the old place proud. I bet I could shave in the reflection of them there pans, you know.
How's V?
Well, I'd like to say she's well, but the truth being, she's very low.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that.
She's beating herself up about what happened in here, you know. I mean, she'd give her right arm to make amends.
Oh, poor thing.
Mm. See, the problem with our Vera is she's one of them there perfectionists, isn't she? And that is not a good thing, you know.
Why not?
Well, you spend all your time fretting if everything's not perfectly right.
So, what's to be done?
Well, invite her back to work here so that everything can be put right.
Oh.
Roy, that is very decent of you, lad.
Unfortunately, the damage done to my reputation will probably be irreparable. And maybe Vera's right to blame herself. I shouldn't have left her in charge.
No, but you...
It was my fault and all.
But you're going to need new staff, aren't you? Now you've got the place up and running.
I'm sorry, Jack, but the answer is no.